الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على نبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم. أما بعد، أحبت في الله، الله سبحانه وتعالى is pleased with those who praise him. And Allah سبحانه وتعالى loves those who praise them. So be of the shakirin and be of those people who are grateful to Allah سبحانه وتعالى and praise him often. وعن أنس رضي الله عنه قال قال رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم إن الله ليرضى عن العبد يأكل الأكل فيحمده عليها ويشرب شربة فيحمده عليها رواه مسلم. In this hadith in Sahih Muslim, the hadith of Anas radiallahu ta'ala anhu, he said that the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam says, verily Allah liyarda an al-abd ya'kul akla fayahmiduhu alayhi, that verily Allah loves, or very Allah is pleased with the servant who eats food and then praises him for it, and drinks drink and praises him for it. Ruahu Muslim. In this hadith of the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa alayhi wa sallam, we see the importance of praising Allah azza wa jal for whatever we are blessed with, whatever Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala blesses us with, from food and drink and all that we should be grateful from, which is the many bounties of Allah Azza wa Jal, that we should be grateful and thankful to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and we should thank him by saying Alhamdulillah, showing this gratitude to our Lord subhanahu wa ta'ala. And may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make us of the shakirin and make us from Ahlul Hamd and from those who Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will make a bait in Jannah called Bait al-Hamd. And we ask Allah the Almighty to accept our good and forgive our evil. Wa sallallahu wa sallam ala nabiyyina Muhammad wa ala alihi wa sahbihi wa sallam.